work us out, guys. And Joe, Andrew's currently downstairs. Should be coming up in a sec, but yeah. We're going to go out, hang out, do some stuff and all that lot. And then, yeah. Sorry, I keep on doing that by accident. Keep on zooming in and out. But yeah, and then we're going to go and do some other stuff, so yeah. And then he has to go in at 5, and then he should come out at about 6-ish, like 5:36. And then we're going to hang out some more, and then yeah. Well, I'll get him to come up. Joe! Come up! Hopefully he'll come up now. Still can't hear him. But yeah. And then after that, I'm going probably watch TV and stuff. So yeah. Yo, so here's Joe. Hey, that rhymes. Yo, here's Joe. Yo, it's Joe.
And Joe.
And I'm Joe.
And I'm Joe.
And I'm Joe.
No.
Joe, Joe.
What? No, don't show it. Oh. Very much.
So, I've uploaded my other vlog now.
Oh, yeah.
I know. So, yeah.
So, yeah.
Bonfire now.
Bonfire, fire.
My lens is a bit dirty.
It's good for shit.
Really?
Oh, I can't say that when I'm on camera.
Okay, guys. Yeah. Well, I'll show you the fireworks.
Hey.
Joey, just think if you're on top of that tower, you're probably going to get all that fireworks hitting you up there.
Probably. Yeah.
Do you reckon it's going through their windows if their windows are open?
What was that? Look for university. Oh crap, it's still zoomed in. What are you playing?
Crash Crypt Clicker.
Fuck.
This is all I do, ladies and gentlemen.
Fuck.
You know.
Wait, you found a charger.
Yeah, leave it. Leave it.
Put on charge.
Mm-hmm.
Don't stop me in the flag.
I might sell one of these to you.
Very good.
Do you know how much it will cost though?
How much?
Give me... Okay, what I'll do is I'll do you an offer.
A discount.
This is a fiver. And then all the filters are fiver. And then... That's a tenner, and I'll give you all the filters and that.
I don't want none properly.
Oh crap, where is it?
Can I put the earbuds on?
No.
Why?
Because I'm doing my vlog.
After that.
So, what do you want to do later?
Don't know.
Oh, do you want to hear my remix?
Yeah.
Go with that.
What, is it Locked Away?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna go for shit in a minute.
Disgusting. Okay, where is that?
in a minute.
Okay.
It's gonna go. It's in the charger there. Oh, no, it's not. That's USB.
It is.
Bang
me
out,
I'll
shout. Bonk, because I'll have a good car.
Listen.
What? Like, what about my shit? I'll leave the door unlocked so I can hear it.
No crap, it's not even playing. Not working for some reason. Show you my flaws if I could. There it is.
So if I go on my internet,
I can see how much people, other people are using.
So if I go on Google,
if I select this, if you look like it, like that, it should do it. But yeah, that's my remix. I bet that's your new favourite remix now, isn't it?
Yeah. Actually, no, the other one. The Black Eyed Peas one.
The Black Eyed Peas one.
Yeah, man. Can I have a toke on it so it doesn't make me need a fag?
What?
Can I have a toke on it?
You probably wouldn't like it anyway. I don't know.
I've had it before, haven't
I? Yeah, I mean, it's never been charged up when you've had it.
No flavour? Like a drag.
You'll also get it in this if you buy it off me. Oh wait, yeah, I've got three now, don't I? Hey, tell you what. Where is it? Where is it?
I got it top right there.
What?
I'm going for it.
Okay. Where the fuck is it? Okay, so okay. What we're gonna do later? You're going in at 5, aren't you? And then you're coming back up. Uh-huh. So at then we can go and do loads of shit and see what we can do. But yeah. We kind of need a cameraman. I want to be the cameraman, but I'm sort of the person the vlog's about. So
I made a circle.
What do you mean you made a circle?
I made a hole, I made a loop.
So you mean you've made, what's what it's called now? I'm losing my fucking memory. You know this 32 gig one here? Don't seem to work on this camera. This SD card is got more space on it than that fucking USB. It's not that hard, you do fish mouth and then you do little clicking noises.
It's better
here. I can't do it without having a fag. Yeah. So. Yeah. Okay, so I don't think you can see me right now either. But. It's complete black. Wait there. Wait till I get into some light. Can you see me now? There we go. Okay, so basically, first I'm gonna get my phone and use it as a light. There we go. So basically, Joe's gone home. It's 6 o'clock now, and I am outside in the complete pitch blackness where there's only a few street lights. I just had Sophie and my girlfriend around and I'm about to go home. And yeah. I hope you liked my blog today. I was gonna blog during school, but I could not because loads of teachers. You kind of expect in school, but yeah. So, yeah. I'm so tired. I don't know why, but I'm tired. I feel like I'm about to drop the camera right now. It's holding it by its screen. I don't know why I brought my scooter out. Well, my sister's scooter. I just nicked it. But yeah. Okay, so I cannot explain how unbelievably windy it is right now. Fucking hell. Literally. You can hear it inside. fucking Wilbur. It's not as worse as a hurricane though. That's worse. But yeah. Oh my god, it's freezing. What temperature is it? 13 degrees, but yeah, it's freezing. I bet some of you out there living in like warm countries are thinking, oh, that's fucking well cold. So it's quite warm for England, to be honest. Okay. Fucking hell. They got blown over then. The wind's blowing me over. And it's fucking cold. Oh, I'm tired. It's like, it's just gone 7 now. And it's been windy all day. Like, I was sitting in isolation today and literally, it was so windy that the wind actually was going through the windows, like cracks in the windows or whatever, or gaps, whatever it is, and making this really terrible, like, a noise, like, and just, like, driving me mental. Had to sit there and listen to it for 6.5 hours. It's just annoying. But yeah. Oh. See my Dalek inside. Another thing which is annoying, like when it's windy, the wind actually goes up through the vents in the loft and goes up into the loft and blows things around. So what ends up happening is you'll hear like loads of bangs up in the loft, and it just gets annoying because literally my bed is probably from here to the top of my head. Like, that's how close I am to the ceiling, to the loft bit. But yeah. Literally, all you can see is my face. It's like pitch black. Except from there. Like, if I pointed over there, it would be pitch black, except from the street light. Cold weather. I wonder where they're spinning around in circles. Well, no, it doesn't help. It just makes me fucking feel dizzy as hell. Thinking about what to do tomorrow, because Sophie said she might come over tomorrow, and then I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow, and then yeah, I'll try and do some blogging or vlogging tomorrow. Keep on calling it blogging. It's not blogging, it's a vlog, a video blog. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be able to, oh wait, no, not tomorrow, on Wednesday I should, I don't know if it's Wednesday or the day after Wednesday I get out of ISO, but yeah, but I know, Wednesday or Thursday I should be getting out of isolation. I kind of like it in isolation though. I only like it when I'm on the computer though, and like that. I need to talk to the IT administrator and whatever team, whatever it is, at the school about changing the intranet to my new design. Because the one which they have right now, it looks crap. But yeah. Okay, so as you know, today didn't go as planned. I was going to hang out with Joe probably about now, actually, but actually, I'm just sitting here watching TV. But yeah, it's been an okay day. So I'll talk to you guys tomorrow, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.